Yo, welcome to my crib.
Let's go inside.
Pay for it myself. For the hard money I earned from fighting. I fought Luke once. I'm like twice.
Fighting money, you know?
That's the main job.
This is the pool!
It's the Nazi stream place.
Yeah, ignore that.
Wait, it's the beginning of the holiday.
Alright, let's go inside.
Let's actually go inside. Ooh, should we start?
Let's start with the front.
Okay. Let's actually start in the living room.
So we enter the living room.
Dining table, can sit all 7 of us. Smart TV.
Nice. 100-inch, 500K TV.
500K. Books that we never read. It's just there for show. Because they're all in Portuguese.
They're nice, lovely sofa.
I think you just need to appreciate that there's no description.
Alright, where to next? Post?
So we're going from the living room into the open kitchen.
Open kitchen, let's go.
Welcome to my bar.
Would you like a drink? I have.
We have the freshest of tap waters.
Mmm. Salty.
Look at that fridge.
Nothing in there. I think that's a microwave.
We didn't use that. Oh well.
But there's no spinny plates.
Coffee maker. That totally worked.
That is broken, that we can't use. Toaster, griller, microwave, another coffee maker.
Oh, it's actually been cleaned.
Yeah.
Oh.
And here is the barbecue. We had a very successful barbecue. That chicken's on fire!
Yeah, we have. Yeah, we did very well on the barbecue.
Yes.
Yeah. There was like no fire or anything.
Exactly.
Perfect.
You go with you. What do you have to say? Yes. Alright, let's move on to the bedroom. Yes, okay.
Go on, you can take over.
Alright, before the bedrooms, we have one more room to show.
This is where Barish sleeps.
That's a baby.
It's a baby every time. Stuff we didn't use. Cause
washing machine, dryer, another sink, Barish's chair.
This is where Barish eats by himself.
Is Barish in the shower?
No, he should be in his room. Let's go to the first bedroom.
Wait, is he in the... Where is Barish?
Does that come from the toilet?
Alright.
Wow. Get out, bro.
This is Barish's room.
Why did he not open the bed?
Yeah, I know, this is very dark.
Yeah.
What is he doing?
Oh,
we've got the Coco co-host.
The Coco co-host, Rachel. Nice double bed for himself. Alright.
Where to next? Brad has pulled all those girls in there.
Different
girl every night.
Alright, where to next?
Let's go upstairs. Does anyone know what that is?
No, we don't have a key for it.
When you're walking up the stairs, again another view.
The upstairs lounge.
Upstairs lounge.
Well, we got pictures here.
I sat on it for like 10 seconds.
Well, we're all sitting on it now.
Sexy one, sexy two, sexy three.
Alright, let's get back. Let's enter Luke and Rachel's room.
Come in. Somewhat messy. The master room.
This room is nice.
Much cleaner than Brad's.
We have, not badly.
What's it called? A Jacob Buffet or something?
Juliet Elkin?
Juliet
Buffet.
Why is Adam so
spread legged? Very nice, guys.
Got some more birds. How'd you get it?
Oh, wow. You got a way better picture than all.
Absolutely
barking. That says absolutely nothing.
Bro.
Someone's walking over.
Ooh. I only used one more in this.
The bathroom.
Okay. Oh, you have a bath?
Yeah.
What?
Shower.
I would have had a bath.
Oh, it's a bath too.
I didn't know you had a bath.
Mate, there wouldn't have been enough for all to have a bath.
So true. Nice. So true. Alright. That's the master bedroom.
Oh, you missed out the plug.
For the bedroom, we have the balcony.
Yeah, I
had
to wear shoes because
I wasn't it beautiful?
That's the utility.
Oh, look at this.
Just your average view.
Hours we'll be looking at Dartford.
Yeah.
This is ugly anyway.
And it actually Dartford bridge. Wait, do you want to show the secret roof spot?
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Get a nice view. That's
gonna
be Brendan's set.
Yeah. Alright. What's down here, Brendan?
Loads of bananas and flowers.
Oh yeah, there's banana trees.
I grew it myself.
We grew these. We planted these when we first arrived. And look at them now.
Is that belong to us?
I don't know.
Those ones.
And now we're back downstairs. But we have one more bedroom to cover.
Okay,
let's head up there. And now we're back on the balcony.
Into everyone's rooms. This is Nadia and Adam's.
Oh my god, it's Adam!
We have a...
He's gone.
We did have a special guest. A nice little double bed.
And he's back.
And we actually have one more bedroom.
Oh yeah, that's the bathroom. The bathroom we all have to share.
The shared bathroom. Shared bathroom.
Get to the best room.
The best, the room, best in the crib!
I wonder who sleeps here. Only the best people ever.
Yeah. A yeah, very nice view. Best to top view. It all off.
Thank you for coming to my crib. Hope you enjoyed it.